you just want to move in.
Test 1, 2. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Jay Stadium. Tonight, the Merrill Blue Jays would like to welcome the visiting Warriors of Wausau West High School. Tonight, we'd like to honor our honorary captain, who is Arvo Britton. Arvo Britton is tonight's honorary captain. He has been an integral part of the Merrill football family for 3 decades. As the head freshman football coach from 1965 to 1991, it was Arvo who helped to build the Blue Jay football program. Coach Britton pushed his players to work hard to become better football players, but more importantly, quality people. Arvo's fondest memories of football include being around the players each day, watching them grow as football players, become members of the varsity football team, and later on, good parents for their own children. Arvo Britton has helped the youth of Merrill in many different ways as a physical education teacher, a wrestling coach, and a WIAA official. He is a quality man, and the Merrill Football Booster Club is honored to have Arvo Britton as tonight's honorary captain of the game. The Merrill Football Boosters Club is proud to start the honorary captain of the game tradition. In conjunction with the Silver M Club, the Merrill Football Booster Club wants to recognize and celebrate the rich tradition of Merrill football. At each home game, except for Parents' Night, a different Silver M Club member or members will be recognized as the honorary captain of the game. The Booster Club provides 6 tickets to the game, an inscribed game ball, and a framed photo commemorating the event. Join us in celebrating the tradition of Merrill Blue Jay football and the community members that helped make it what it is today. Let's hear it for tonight's honorary captain, Mr. Arvo Britton.
Thank you.
And now it's time to meet the teams in tonight's game. The Wausau West Warriors have requested to be introduced as a team only. So please welcome the 2007 Wausau West Warriors. They are coached by Kevin Grundy. And now let's meet the defensive starters for your Merrill Blue Jays. Defensive tackle, number 90, Kyle Kudick.
What you're going to want to do is this. Zoom out a little bit.
Defensive end, number 40, Joel Akey. Defensive tackle, number 86, Andy Hulse. Defensive end, number 89, Sean Comer. Linebacker, number 45, Kevin Hartwig. Linebacker, number 93, Craig Granville. Linebacker, number 30, Mitch Badu. Linebacker, number 44, Casey DeHart. Defensive back, number 9, Adam Cordova. Defensive back, number 10, Michael Iordi. And defensive back, number 34, Josh Greiza. That is the starting defense for the Merrill Blue Jays. They are coached by Mr. Tom Turtola. Number 20, Tyler Day, and number 24, Kent Hackbart, deep for the Warriors. Matt Hansen to kick off for Merrill. Heckward on the return. Hartwig and Yordi on the side. First on Warriors. Jackson Hine on the carry. Icky and Bramble on the stop for the blue and white. Second down. Raiders pass intended for 43, Dasher, incomplete. Third down for Wausau West. Defense! Pickled Dasher, the ball carrier, brought down by number 30, Badu, and number 10, McGeordy. It's fourth down. Vandergeese and Cordova beat for Merrill. Cordova returns Hackhart's punt. Brought down by Hine, there is a flag on the play. The illegal block in the back infraction indicated against the Blue Jays. Balls pass complete to number 40, Joe Akey. Jackson Hine, 33 on the stop for the Warriors. Second down, Blue Jays. Goodwald on the quarterback keeper. Run out of bounds, but not before he earns a Blue Jay first down. Brett Vandergeese, the carry, brought down by 79, Nathan Callahan. Second down. Goodwald's pass intended for a Hackhart moment is complete. Third down. Matt Ball, the ball carrier, number 23, brought down by Bungie, 26. First down, Merrill. Oh, Number one, Moss on the ball carrier. Hine and Peel on the stop for the Warriors. Alex Rumel on the quarterback keeper. Hendricks 84 and Upec 74 on the stop. Third down. Time out will do. Like to remind you to please pick up your 50-50 raffle tickets. The Merrill Rooster Club is always having a 50-50 raffle this evening. Tickets will be on sale at the south end of the grandstand until halftime. The winner will be announced at the end of the third quarter. And we'd also like to remind you that the Rooster Club will be meeting this Wednesday evening, September 19th at 6:30 in the high school cafeteria. Anyone interested in joining the Booster Club is welcome to that meeting. Again, the Hoosier Booster Club, 6:30 p.m. Wednesday, September 19th, meeting in the high school cafeteria. Thank you. Good old pass intended for Eric Wallace is incomplete. Fourth down Blue Jays. Sean Cole to punt for Merrill. Kramer deep for the Warriors. Joe Akey on the stop for Merrill. The Warriors will take over. First down. I'd like to remind you fans that the Merrill High School Band will be performing at halftime this evening. Don't miss it. The Merrill High School Band at halftime. Thank you. Jackson Hine, the ball carrier. Josh Bryza, 34 on the stop for Merrill. First down, Wausau West. Dash of the ball carrier brought down by Reza. Second down. Behind the ball carrier. Brought down by 30, Madu, and 40, Joakim. Third down. Jackson Hine, the ball carrier. Mitch Perdue and Inky again in the stop program. It's a loss of West first down. Three Dasher of the ball carrier. Brought down by 89, Sean Fuller, and 44, KCB Hart. Second down. Behind the ball carrier again, Badu and Inky combine on the stop for Merrill. It's third down. Jackson behind the ball carrier. Inky, Purdue on the stop, it's first down. Funny, Tyler Day, the ball carrier, brought down by Adam Cordova. There is a flag. Grabbing the face mask infraction against Merrill. First down. Michael Dash of the ball carrier. Icky, Badu on the stop. Second down. Tyler Day, the ball carrier. Brought down by number 10, Michael Yardy. Third down, Wausau West. Michael Dash of the ball carrier brought down by number 30, Mitch Perdue, brings up fourth down. Major's pass complete, number 43, Michael Dasher. He skips, made the stop, and the Blue Jays take over on downs. First and 10 Merrill. 32, Brad Vandergeest on the carry. 79, Callahan on the stop. Second down, Blue Jays. Love pass complete for number 88, Eric Wallace. Brought down by 26. And we're going to be first down the day. Red Vandergeest is off carrier, Hein 33 on the stop for Wausau West. Second down, Merrill. On the block there. 33, Pine, 91, Peel on the stop for the Warriors. Third down. Wausau on the ball carrier, 44 Larkin on the set. Fourth down. Officials time out for measurement. First down, Blue Jays. That's the end of the first quarter with the score. The Merrill Blue Jays, nothing. And the Wausau West Warriors, nothing. I'd like to remind you to please pick up your 50-50 raffle tickets. You have one more quarter to get your raffle tickets. We'll be selling to the halftime. Winner 10. Good chance to win some money and also a good opportunity to help support Merrill Blue Jay football at all levels. The Merrill Blue Jay Booster Club thanks you for your past support and asks for your continued support throughout the 2007 football season. Thank you. Ruled on the quarterback keeper, brought down by 74, Tyler Utak. Second down. For 40, Glorinky. Brought down by 79, Callahan. That is a Merrill first down. Pass intercepted by Kevin Mungi, 26. And the Warriors take over first and 10. Jackson Hine, the carrier this time for Wausau. Tripped up by 30, Mitch Padu, second down. Ball carried by 33, Hine, brought down by Madu, and there is a flag. Holding indicated against the Warriors. Still second down. Taylor Day, the ball carrier. Up down by the Hart. Help from Yardy. Third down. Official sign out on the field. Derek Lang, the ball carrier. DeHart and Hanson on the stop for the Blue Jays. First off. Tyler Bay, the ball carrier, brought down by 44, Casey DeHart. And Mike Giordi, number 10. Second down. It is flash complete to Bundy 26. There's a play. Travis Kluge on the stop on that play, number 3. Tyler Day, the ball carrier. Purdy, Mitch Padua on the stop. Second down. Hartwig 45 on the stop. Derek Lang, the ball carrier, number 9. To do again on the stop for Merrill. No? Derek Langley, ball carrier. First and 10 Warriors. Jackson Hine, the ball carrier. Joey Akey drops into the backfield. Dasher the ball carrier. Michael Yardy on the stop. It's another Wausau S push on. Jackson Hines, okay. Brendel and Aiki combining the stop for Merrill, second down. Time out for an injury. Remind you to get your Blue Jay booster raffle tickets at the south end of the grandstand. We will be selling tickets until halftime, and we will be having our 50-50 raffle drawing winner announced at the end of the third quarter. Also, the booster club will be meeting this Wednesday evening, September 19th, at 6:30 p.m. in the high school cafeteria. New members are always welcome. We need your help supporting Merrill Blue Jay football. Thank you. Derek Lang, the ball carrier, number 9, got down by 89. John Comer, third down. Sorry, illegal procedure indicated against the Warriors. It will cost them 5 yards. It's fourth down. Kevin Holmes' field goal attempt is blocked by the Blue Jays, and they will take over first and 10. Felton Maltz on the ball, carry number one. Went down by Larkin, 44. It's second down. Matt Bowen, the marker. Kellyanne, 79, led the charge for FOS. Third down. Pass intended for 88 balls. It's incomplete and it's fourth down. This pump is down in Wausau West territory. The Warriors take over first and 10. Tyler Day, the ball carrier, brought down by 46. He's kicked at second down. Pass complete to 85 Holmes, brought down by Joe Aikie. First down. Tyler Day, the ball carrier. 30, Mitch Perdue on the stop. Dash of the ball carrier, 46, kick on the stop. And out, Wausau West. Don't forget, we'll be selling raffle tickets at the south end of the grandstand until halftime. And also at halftime, the Merrill dance team and the Merrill band will both be performing. So be sure to get your raffle tickets and then enjoy the halftime entertainment here at Jay Stadium. Thank you. David passes it in for 20, Tyler Day. It's incomplete and it's fourth down. Josh Price of 34 in the coverage for Merrill. Derek Lang the block there, 34, drives on the spot. First down, Wausau West. Timeout, Wausau West. Sacked from the backfield by number 40, Joicki. And also West, that is their third and final timeout. It is pass attempt for Tyler Day. Incomplete, defended by Goriza for now. Dash of the ball carrier. Rusky, Skip, and Gadu on the shot. That's the end of the first half. With the score, the Merrill Cougars nothing, and the Wausau Warriors nothing.